Thank you. will look lovely.
That's not a camera stick. That's what has happened to the camera. I don't understand this.
Pardon?
I don't understand.
Who got you all your jewellery? Did he? He's got some taste, isn't he?
Oh, yes, sir. Sorry.
Oh, yes, it's just like that. That's coming.
Merry Christmas to you as well.
Hello?
remember.
Nice pyjamas. Beethoven's Minimalist Symphony,
tried to cross the other side of the bridge, and no one dared to try. One day, when the three billy goat ghosts were mowing about the coarse grass and dry leaves, an old grandfather... The lifting flat, is that the one? These jeans!
Oh, look!
You keep your page to yourself. He looks under his bed. He finds his shirt under his bed. Sorry, I'm hurting you. Sorry. Billy goat goes to the bathroom.
How is he? How's your Christmas bone?
Alright.
What do you mean by alright?
Alright.
Could it have been better?
Yeah. Making my eyes water,
looking at
that
dog. Look a bit rough.
Couldn't believe how exciting this dull day was turning out to be. They rushed upstairs, and Father Bear said, "Someone's been sleeping in my bed." And Mother Bear said,
"Someone's been sleeping in my bed."
And Baby Bear said,
"Look, someone's sleeping in my bed, and she's still there."
And he made such a noise that Goldilocks woke up, and there standing over her were the three bears. And she leapt out of bed and ran out of the house as fast as she could.
"Don't think she'll be back for a while,"
said Father Bear.
"No,"
said Mother Bear. But he ate it all up, and I think he quite enjoyed it.
Again.
Again?
Yeah.
I said, "Oh no, so they pulled on their boots and went. But no sooner
I was mad. I was angry. I screamed, and my mother said to me, "Take a deep breath and cool it." And I thought about it. Mother said to me, "Remember that accidents can happen." And she said, "All right, to be mad sometimes when it's absolutely called for. And the best thing about me is being mad and then a snip is that it doesn't last very long."
"No, very, very well."
Sorry.
I'm
Sam.
Oh, my God.